Good morning. We have a quorum and it's the appointed time. Welcome to the additional meeting of the Public Works Subcommittee. In the legislative year of 2017-18, as at the last meeting, we have approved 8 items involving a total of $8.1815 billion. Today we'll continue to deal with the 6 items not dealt with on the 17th of January. They involved a total of $18.8976 billion. If all these items are approved, there will be an accumulative 14 items approved involving $26.6791 billion. Excluding land acquisition as well as computerization, that is $2.674 billion. The total number of funding approved would stand at $24.051 billion. Let me remind members, if there is any direct pecuniary or indirect pecuniary interest with the items under discussion, please disclose the nature of the interest under 83A of the Rules of Procedure. And I'd like to draw members' attention to voting arrangements on items with which you have direct pecuniary interest under Rule 84. Mr. Eddie Chu, are you going to present the block allocation? Well, it's a point of order. What is it then? There was a special meeting of the Finance Committee to review the block allocation of Capital Works Reserve Fund. We asked a number of questions, so I'd like to see if the FSTB has replies for us. This is not a point of order. If you have any questions, then ask questions. I believe that they will be answered. Item number one is at the 2018-19 Capital Works Reserve Fund, PWSC 2017-18, number 25. This involves $12,491.9. For the block allocation subheads under the Capital Works Reserve Fund for 2018-19. On the 28th of November last year, the administration has consulted the development panel. OGCIO on the 13th of November 2017, in relation to ahead 710 computerization. They have consulted the ITB panel, and in relation to head 706 roads, subhead 6101TX universal accessibility program, the THB has already consulted the transport panel on the 17th of November last year. You'll find salient points of the report in front of you. I'm going to dispense with the introduction of the administration representatives because you have the attendance list in front of you. They will be responsible for answering respective questions. Members, before you ask questions, I'd like to ask Ms. Ha to present the paper. It's the PAS of the FSTB. Thank you. Members are invited to support a total allocation of $12,491.9 for block allocation subheads under the Capital Works Reserve Fund for 2018-19, out of which $9.8 billion is related to Capital Works. It covers a wide range of works, drainage, maintenance and repair of highways, waterworks, housing, etc. That is, the first major category involves minor works subject to $30 million. The second category are Cat B works for advanced works. Please pause there. What is the point of order? Can we have that meeting? Can we allowed to go to another meeting first. Let's pause here for 3 minutes so that the other meeting will have a quorum.
Come on.